Peggy 3.
Here we are, a lap of the Yongam circuit in South Korea. One of the more recent Herman Tilke circuits. Very tricky for the drivers to get right. In qualifying, you want to build up the speed around that final curve, which leads you on to the start-finish straight. Pit building to the right-hand side. Brake and slow it down at the 100-meter boards on your left-hand side into turn one. Second gear. Watch out for the rear end stepping out of you mid-corner before this very long straight towards turn three. This is a great overtaking opportunity come race day, but one that's very hard to defend if you're the car in front. Now on the run down to the corner itself, look to the right-hand side. The marker boards help you just before 100-meter board. Brake in a straight line. Second gear at the apex and early on the throttle. Don't use too much of the exit curb. That will only break the car into wheel spin, and you need all the traction you can because it leads up the hill now towards turn four. Slow it all down once again, down into first gear this time. Hold the car to the left-hand side of the track because you need to open up turn five, and repeat the process once again, bringing the car to the right-hand side to open up turn six. That's a very tricky series of corners that will punish you if you overdrive it. Now on the run down towards turn seven, a flat-out right-hand curve followed by a change of direction to the left. Up into seventh gear, eyes to the left-hand side, carry that speed in, but not too much to get the car back to the left-hand side and slow it down once more into second gear. Turn 11 coming up, arguably the hardest corner on the whole circuit. Easy to overdrive this one as you have to restrain the speed mid-corner before flicking the car right around turn 12. Watch out for that exit curb, that will spit you off into the wall. Turn 13 is a very important corner to carry the speed before slowing it down on the exit of 14 to bring the car back to the right-hand side to open up this double left-hand corner. Watch the snap of rear end as you're asking a lot from the rear tyres at that stage. Flat out around the final right-hand corner of the track, flick it to the left, and that's a lap of the Yongam circuit.